Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The Maelstrom requests our assistance.
Concerning the kobolds they sent such copious notes on, I presume?
Yes. And no. It has more to do with their findings, which portend a peril far greater than any beast tribe.
What sort of peril?
The worst kind. A tribe of kobolds in the vicinity of Limsa Lominsa has reawakened Titan. Our task will be to slay the primal. The Maelstrom have sworn support for the endeavor. They are no strangers to the havoc kobolds can wreak.
Years before the Grand Company's reformation, two primals, Leviathan and Titan, chanced to converge upon the sea wall, wreaking untold devastation. There, by the grace of the Navigator, were the mercenaries Melvib hired able to fend them off. Yet it did not take long for the beast tribes to regroup, and they summoned their primals once more.
Thankfully, their second coming was decidedly short-lived, but that is beside the point. So long as tormented souls will them to exist, the realm will never be rid of primals.
The Maelstrom has kept a watchful eye upon the beast tribes, and the kobolds in particular, ever since. Which brings us to the matter at hand.
Unlike Ifrit, we know scarcely anything of Titan. Unfortunately, the only force known to have bested him, the modestly named Company of Heroes, disbanded 5 years since, and mercenaries are not in the habit of keeping chronicles.
Expect the worst. The Maelstrom's help is of course appreciated, but even if we had their whole armada at our disposal, we could still find ourselves overmatched. A pity the kobolds lack the gentle sensibilities of the sylphs. A peaceful resolution would be more than welcome. The Echo will not avail you this time, I fear. If you are to survive, your steel must needs speak for you. No one would think you a coward were you to decline.
So you will accept? Thank you.
We can't very well send him to Limsa Lominsa without your stola, can we, Minfilia?
May I ask that of you, Yashtola?
I never thought it in question.
Ever reliable. Very well. We will spare no effort to win victory. You may count on the full support of the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. And all not afield will aid the fight from afar. Thancred, Ida, go to the Grand Companies. Tell them of our plight and solicit their support. Ariange, send word to the students of Baldessian and Alfino if you would. Papalimo, compile all the information we have on Titan, little though it may be. You will be apprised of the tactical situation when you reach the Sailor's Ward. Provision yourself for the journey. May you walk in the light of the crystal.